What's going on, you guys? Back again with another part. Accepted a quest where I have to basically get her helicopter back, I think, because it got stolen. Yep. Alright, just give me a second. So I have Nick there, and let's. Found the pilot.
If there's a woman at the stick, ice her and go find my tulip.
Oh. See, I was just about to shoot for no reason.
Get down there! Oh, yeah.
Yeah, there's three of them I gotta do.
Hey, honey, remember, you're looking for my tulip, and there's a fuck nugget of a man behind the stick. Keep at it, sweetheart.
Target acquired.
Help me, Nick. This thing is flying right now. Because those armored guys are super annoying. Med kits, where'd they go? So, no idea. Nothing above, nothing below, no idea. And you know, that's great, I don't have any med kits either. Even though I just bought some. It's alright. Needed to make this video kind of long anyways. Alright, let's try that again. Where is he? Where is he? Woo! Did you drop anything?
I got a visual. I'm gonna strike these motherfuckers.
That was a complete guess. Got him. Time to head to the last one. Farther than the last two. It's alright. Need a long video anyways. Boy, I can't wait for God of War. And one of my local stores is also releasing it early. One day. So, of course, I'll have that for you guys as soon as I'm able to pick it up, record the first part, all for you guys. Also, I guess follow me on Twitter if you guys want. It's going to be in the About section of my channel. If anything, I'll leave a link to it at the bottom. So what, do I just follow him then? I can't shoot him out of the sky right now because he's just gonna destroy the chopper. Oh, but he is landing. Oh, where's he going? Where's he going? Where's he going? No, no, come back down. Spot me.
Look down there.
Got it. Oh my God, Nick!
I got eyes on it.
Get in. Oh, I just gotta get up higher. That is not fair at all. How am I supposed to outrun that? God, and of course I don't get a notification until already I'm almost dead. You guys saw that. I kept looking back just to make sure. Nothing there. Second I turn around, enemy spawns right behind me.
Honey, the minute you finish everything, bring my tulip back here. And if you see something you don't like on the ride back, feel free to fire up Tulip's mounted guns. Them beauties pack more punch than a bull in heat.
just don't want to get shot out of the sky again, please. I need your help, Nick. I never did.
Sometimes I wonder how much more of this fighting I can stomach. Remind you that we shouldn't be living our whole entire life like this.
Speaks true words. Man, compared to my baby, this thing is slow. Oh. Jesus Christ, we're almost there. You see, I would edit this part out, but I need a long video, and I don't feel like it. Right, here she goes, baby. Almost bringing you home to mama. Land it, or... Oh, I see. Oh! Is there anybody hiding in the trees? I just landed. I don't like fighting in the air anyways.
Tits and call me Shirley. You made it just in time for all the fun. And you brought Tulip back in one piece. Now, I always keep my word. So, if you need a pilot who can shoot the dick off a gopher from 50 feet in the air, I'm your gal. You call me anytime. Except around sunset. Xander likes to do yoga around then, and
I like to watch. You ain't lived until you seen that ass and downward facing dog. Anyways, thanks again, hon. I owe ya.
I'm generally uncomfortable now. I don't think I want to call you in. Alright guys, so when we come back, I'm gonna... Let's see, because I've basically done all the story missions here right now. Except this one. That doesn't really count. So, what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna leave us here, and when we come back, I will have started already the... the boss fight for this. So, bear with me. I'll see you guys in the next one.